this movie is full of surprises. And one of the surprises that we have for you in this Danish Wakeel behind the scenes is this wonderful girl. She's not just pretty, she also is talented, and she sings better than Mariah Carey. Tell me about yourself.
My name is Adelina and I'm coming from Latvia. I've been doing music for all my life, so this is the main thing that I do. And I love participating in this kind of art projects like fashion, music, art, so that's my
thing. What is the type of music do you usually sing?
I guess it's more R&B and soul music. Even I work with so many genres, even with house music, dance music, but R&B and soul were always the top in my list.
You're a pianist as well.
Yeah.
You play the piano.
Yeah, and I compose too.
Okay, tell me in your career, what has been one of the iconic moments that you have lived so far?
I guess recently that amazing story happened to me that I met Lady Gaga twice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and I sang for her and we talked about some things and it was just amazing.
Mm-hmm.
The whole process, how I was trying to reach my dream,
mm-hmm.
and to meet her and to sing for the person who just inspires millions of people,
mm-hmm.
and gives a perfect example how to be, mm-hmm. a real artist.
I know, I really admire her, and actually I saw your video with her, because before I do an interview, I do research about some people.
There ain't no other way, monsters, we were born this way, monsters, we were born this way, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that was so
And you were amazing. But I don't want Lady Gaga to be the only one with that experience. I want you to sing for me too. So, come on.
Okay, well, what do you want to hear?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to sing the song that is always on the first in my list. That is, okay. A Man's World, okay?
Yes.
Okay. This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing. And nothing without a woman or a girl or a girl.
Isn't she brilliant? You have to wait to see Danish Wakeel film. She's gonna be there. Thank you so much.
Thank you.